Welcome to driver training here at Gillingham Depot. Today you'll be learning to drive this class 465/9 in Southeastern livery. This brief introduction will cover critical driving controls and passenger operations. Climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of. To activate the control desk, set the master key to on. The reverser determines the direction of travel. Set the exterior lights for the expected operation. Time to get going. For this introduction, you'll be driving from here, Gillingham Depot, to Gillingham Station, and then on to Rochester. This unit features a combined power brake controller. To accelerate, move this control into the power range. To slow down and stop, move this control into the brake range. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Continue this brief stopping passenger service to Rochester, unguided this time, and see how you get on.
Thank you.
Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train.